Welcome to Baxter Bell Yoga. I'm here at the Oakland Yoga Studio once again. Please check out the studio the next time you're in town. And don't forget, you can now order my book, Yoga for Healthy Aging, that I co-wrote with Nina Zolotoff from my website, baxterbell.com. You can also find the link to order t-shirts if you're interested in that. In addition, I also have some wonderful longer practices on the practice channel at yogauonline.com, so don't forget to check that as well. All right, so today we're going to do a really cool series that combines reclining vinyasa number one, reclining vinyasa number two, and reclining vinyasa number three into one continuous vinyasa. So if you haven't studied those vinyasas or practiced those before, please take a look at those in some of our previous videos here on my YouTube channel. All you'll need is your sticky mat. You want a little extra padding, you're going to put a blanket down. I'm not going to use one today. So let's get started. We're going to lie down. And we're going to start with reclining vinyasa number one. We'll flow right into the second one and right into the third one. We'll probably try to do this twice through. So coming down into a reclining shavasana position, energize the legs, and on your inhalation, take your arms up and overhead. As you exhale, bring your right leg in, hands meet your knee. Inhale, take the right leg to the right and the left arm to the left. As you exhale, bring the knee across the middle, change hands and take a twist. Inhale, come back to center, extend the leg up towards the sky. Exhale, fold the knee back in. And then inhale, stretch the arms and legs out long on the floor. Second side, exhale, bring the left leg in. Hands meet the shin. Inhale, open the left leg to the left and the right arm to the right. Exhale, take your twist. On your inhale, roll back to center, hold on behind the hamstring, take the leg up. Exhale, fold it back in. Inhale, stretch the arms and legs out. So that's one round of reclining vinyasa number one. We'll move to reclining vinyasa number two. As you exhale, bring both knees in, hands meet the knees. Inhale, separate the knees apart. Exhale, bring them tightly together. Right hand on the knee, left arm to the side. Inhale, drop about halfway to the floor. Exhale, come back to center, change hands. Inhale, dropping halfway to the left. Exhale, center, hands on the knees. Inhale, legs stretch up, arms reach up and overhead into upside down, down dog. Exhale, fold back in. Inhale, stretch the arms and legs out long on the floor. Reclining vinyasa number three. Exhale, bring the legs in. Inhale, upside down, down dog. Exhale, hands by the hips. Inhale, legs come wide apart, toes pointing back in the direction your head is pointing. Exhale, come together. Inhale, wide apart. Exhale, squeeze together. Inhale, the arms up and overhead. Exhale, bend the knees in, give them a squeeze. Inhale, legs out and down to the floor. And let's do that again. Exhale, right leg comes in. Inhale, opening to the right. Exhale, twisting to the left. Inhale to center and up. Exhale, fold back in. Inhale, stretch out. Second side. Exhale, knee comes in. Inhale, left leg to the left. Exhale, take your twist. Inhale to center, extend the leg up. Exhale, fold back in. Inhale, stretch out. Reclining vinyasa number two. Exhale, the knees come in. Inhale, open the legs. Exhale, squeeze them tight. Inhale to the right. Exhale to center. Inhale to the left. Exhale to center. Inhale, upside down, down dog. Exhale, fold back in. Inhale, stretch out. Reclining vinyasa number three. Exhale, knees come in. Inhale, legs up, arms overhead. Exhale, hands by the hips. Inhale, opening. Exhale, squeezing together. Inhale, opening. Exhale, squeezing together. Inhale, arms come up and overhead. Exhale, knees come in. Inhale, stretch out. Exhale, the arms down by your sides. Pause for breath. To come out, bend your knees, roll to one side, and come up to sitting. So there you have it, a longer reclining vinyasa sequence combining previous practices that we've done into one fabulous practice. I usually do it twice through. You could do it more than that if you want. So that is our practice for today, reclining vinyasa 1, 2, and 3. Hope you enjoyed that. Check that out. You can follow me online at baxterbell.com, my website, and certainly check out the blog site Yoga for Healthy Aging. Until the next time, thanks for joining me. Namaste.